Hey everyone, welcome in again to another chapter of The Last of Us Part 1. If we have to be specific, this is Chapter 8 now, and we're already halfway through the game, or so I believe. We definitely advanced a lot, so we should be nearing at the 50%. I really hope everyone was able to have a fantastic weekend, because by the time you guys see this video, it is already probably either Saturday or a Sunday, depending on when it's going to get posted. Without further ado, I would like to recap what happened into the last chapter. For those of you that are just tuning in, thank you so much for joining us. I hope you're gonna enjoy this content. Since we're at chapter 8 at the moment, spoilers ahead. If you would like to go back and see the other chapters, you're more than welcome to do so. I would really love it. So, chapter 7. Chapter 7 was still in Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh is a very big main part of the game, so it seems, because it has like 4 little chapters, but they're very, very, very long compared to others. Or so I believe that from now on in the game, we're only gonna have longer chapters. We will see. And we are almost at the final of Pittsburgh. I don't know if we're gonna exit the city and go to another place. I sure hope so, because that was one hell of an unfriendly place to be. We ended up in the basement of a big hotel, and inside of the basement there was a lot of spores. We met with a new species of infected called the Stalkers. Now the Stalkers are officially my number one most hated infected, because they're fast, they're smart, they stalk you, and yeah, they are fairly easy to beat, kind of like the runners, but they attack you at the worst possible moments. Because I was fighting a bloater and then the Stalkers were attacking you out of nowhere, it was a bit of a chaos. And after that, the action didn't end, it actually continued blooming, because after we made ourselves out of the hotel and we moved across the district, which was called the Financial District, we met a lot of people, so to say, a lot of hunters that we had to fight. And there were some comical situations there also included, which you probably guys already saw if you watched part 7. But it was pretty good. I would say the stealth in the game has been advancing. The one thing that I'm doing that probably most people don't do when they play stealth is try to save your resources and don't fight the enemies. But I like to like clear out the area. This is at least how I started to play, so I'm going to continue it like this. So if we meet enemies, we will do our best to get all of them done before we proceed further on. Bear with me. The gameplays from now on might become a little bit longer depending on our chapter. So if you see a video that's longer than an hour and a half, then it means probably that a lot of times, or maybe just the chapter is longer also. As you guys know, I'm playing the game on hard difficulty. This is my first time playing it on hard difficulty. I've only played this previously once a couple of years ago on one of my streams on normal difficulty, and this is like completely new to me, because I have also still not finished The Last of Us show purposefully. I left the 3 episodes behind, so I would know parts of the game which I have absolutely forgotten. And yes, let's enjoy it. Let's see how far we got and go today. As I said, let's jump into the game. We are at the Financial District, and I think we're almost at the end of it, because we kind of cleared out the area. But before I ended the video the last time, there was a lot of gunshots, and I think probably even coming from a tank. So obviously we're not finished with that. Let's jump straight back into it and see what we have lying ahead for us. Oh, so thank you so much for watching. If you really enjoyed this video and content, please give it a thumbs up. Thank you. Okay. Sadly, I was right. It is a tank.
Nope. Seven. Not even close.
Don, let's just move a little bit backwards, like this.
20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cancer babies.
We came from there. We came from backwards. I think it was there. Let's see. Also, these hunters are setting up the same traps as Bill, so I have to be on the lookout not to blow myself up again.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Hold on, these people are here. Yes, they are actually here. Not good. So, if we take one out, the one that is outside, because there's only one person outside, then we can move with the others on the inside. Let's see if we can do that. I hope we're not gonna die fast at the very beginning. Okay, I don't need it for now. I'm gonna try to go stealth on this. Okay, is he the only one? Yes, that's good for us. Really good for us. Good. Okay. Let's go back into the alley and get inside of the shop. I think it's a garage or something. Let's see. Supposedly it's only two of them, but you never know. As we saw, they like to stack up. You kill some and then others emerge out of nowhere, so it ain't fun at all. Okay, we got a brick. Two next to the tank. Is there somebody on this side? Let's see. Possibly no. No, we're not swapping this for now. Okay. Something on the ground. Nice. Oh my god, they tied up somebody at the front of the tank. Oh, it's technically not a tank. It's a... but the upper part of it? Okay. Has a machine gun on top, so... yeah, this dude is all alone. We can take him out. Is that a table? Yes, that's a counter table. If I can attract him on this side... into this room.
You hear something? Yeah.
What the fuck was it? Sadly, I attracted both of them. That's not good. Bad. Good thing we moved. There he is.
I don't see anything, man.
Okay, this guy's gonna go away. It's my chance to try to get him now. Where did he go? Where did he go? I just saw him now. Didn't he see the dead body when he came inside? No? Are you serious? Okay, fair enough. He didn't see it at all. Now they're both inside of the place. Okay. One is over there. Let's go back through the same door. I kind of messed it up a little bit. Let me redo. Oh, there he is. I'm just trying to this very cautious, so... Oop, there he is. Where's the other one? He's gonna come this way. That's good for us. Let's go. Come on, enter the door. He saw me. He saw me. Bad. Very bad. Yep.
Stay down.
Yep. As I said, not good. As I said, not good. Okay, listen, we can make it out. We can make it out. They can spot us here. So... we're just gonna sneak in silently somehow behind this machine gun. I don't know how unseen though. It's a machine gun. That I don't know. Is that way up there or not? Okay, they lost us. Whoever it is, they lost us. So that's good for us. We can try and loot the place. Who? Where? There's nobody, it's just a machine gun. Nothing here, I have to go behind the counter. Nothing? Seriously? Okay, I came here trying to loot it and there's nothing. Just put my life in danger for absolutely nothing then. Okay, let's make a way out. Still can't see us. How about the cash register there? Too dangerous. Too dangerous. Can you sneak in and take that person out? I feel like I have to take the risk because there is a store over there that might have useful. Ellie, stop breaking glass! Oh my god. I don't think we can open the door to this. Should we do it? Okay. Let's wait until this spins and try to do it. Am I spotted if I go like this? Him. He was actually going to go away. We just have to wait. It seems like it's gonna go away. If we just wait. So let's just wait. I'm gonna go further away though. As further away as possible. Like over there. It's cool to get to the police car. Good. Woo! Wait, hold up, dude, you were not supposed to get that close. Okay, we're fucked. We are fucked. This is not good. Nope. If I try to run, I'm gonna die. Okay, you ready? 1, 2. I fucking did it. Hold on. Hold on. I didn't see that guy coming. No, where? Are there more? Yes, there are. There are more of them. I trapped myself in here. Ellie is shooting at him. Listen, if Ellie dies, does something happen? I mean, she's brave enough. Let her go. Let her do her own thing. Let the kid grow. It's fine. It's all good. Shit. Where's the dude? Why is he hiding there? Whoa! Ay, ay, ay. Crouch! She got him! What a boss! You go, girl! She got him. There's nobody. She got him. She just jumped on him and just killed him. Damn. I'm impressed. See, from useless, she became very useful. Wait, is there somebody else? I don't sense anybody else. Okay, we're doing very good so far. Very good, girl. Very good. Okay, I just have to check all discs. Nothing. There's one more to check. Move. Move out of my way. It's this one in the middle. Okay, that's it. We can go. There is nothing. I checked all of them. We can leave. Okay, let's leave, let's leave, let's leave. Let's bounce. To this window, they're not gonna see us through here. Okay. Oh yeah, good fucking luck. Is there anybody? No. You kind of can kill me from this angle. You can try, but you won't be able to. Nope. We obviously gotta run there, but I wanna go backwards. GG. There's somebody. One. I see one. More? More coming. See, they keep respawning out of nowhere. Full ammo. I got two shots on this. I can kill one of them. Technically. Oh, there he is. This keeps on moving. No, I can't go there. What, are you shooting him, Ellie? Did you get shot? Oh no, let's just move. Let's get into that area. Maybe there's something. The truck doesn't see us for now. Be fast, be fast. Oh shit, there's nothing! I fucked it up, there was nothing! Now, run. There was nothing, there was nothing. So our way is through here. Okay. We just have to kill this guy. Got it. They're still staying there. How did that didn't kill him? I wasted my most precious gun and that didn't kill the dude. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Oh man.
That killed him. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. The tank is here. Shit. One, two, go. Okay. Oof. Good, 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 good. We made it, we made it. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was a lot. Any of them here? Any of them? Joel, stop approaching. Okay, we're kind of safe here. We're kind of safe here. I don't see any other enemies. No, there's nobody. I think we're good. Something here? No. Okay, let's try to go up. Nobody. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Hold on. There's definitely gonna be somebody on this floor. Or will it? Doesn't seem like it. I think we killed everyone. Well, that useless truck can do us no harm. Now that we're here. Good luck. Good luck with harming us, I would say. I would take a Molotov. Yeah, and then let's take this because we need it. Good. Nice, let's see. Nothing. Okay, and this is sealed. Good, let's get out. Let's just get out of here. Let's just get out of here. He left. We lost him. GG's. Woo! GG's.
I think we lost him.
Yeah, we did. That was something. Can I get inside of this room? Yeah. Good. Anybody here? Seems not. Okay, I hope you're not tricking me again. Ooh, nice. Oh, good. This, I will take this. Let's see. There was something behind the TV. Okay. Kitchen. This. Nice. And that's it. Let's get out. Good. Do I have to go to the edge again? Uh-oh. Oh, not again. Not again.
We're okay. They can't see us.
I mean, they wouldn't expect us to be Spider-Man. Technically. What? Wait, why am I looking down? Enter. Joel? He's stuck. Oh, it's a cutscene, that's why.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
Oh.
Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, he kind of was.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
That's nice. We made some friends. Let's go. Friends in almost every chapter.
Take us there.
So follow Sam me. And was it Henry? Sorry, Sam and Henry. One
thing. Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing.
I think Sam is around.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Okay, let's just hear out their dialogue. In the meantime, Joe is creeping in people's empty bathrooms looking for supplies. It's okay. So I think Sam is kind of the same age as Ellie. Well, nice. Another manual. Please tell me it's level 3. Let's see. Molotov's upgrades. Woo! More radius. Let's go. Okay, we got some parts here. Something else. I think that's about it. No comic books. Oops. I'll have to get some comic books. Okay, let's go.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
So it seems.
This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
I think Henry and Sam might be related. They look very similar. Do I need a shift for this? Yeah, we're gonna take the shift, guys. Whoa!
Alright.
Fancy. Let's get looting. 25, let's go. 25 something in these cabinets. Come on, give me something nice. Nice. 10. A snack. Oh, I'm full. I'm gonna craft a shift. Yep. Good. Resources looking pretty sweet so far. We take this and They had a cat. They had a cat. And probably a parrot. And somebody didn't finish their chess game. Oh, actually, a lot of animals. This family had a lot of pets. A lot of bird cages. Wait, hold on. Ellie. Move. Ellie. Ellie. Oh my god. Okay. What? That has to be the comic book.
Ellie. I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Let's go. Let's go. So I said I want a comic book. There we go. Comic books it is. Cool. We got a lot of things, guys. How many pills? 50. Listen, I need another 50 so I can get my maximum health. I think that's what I'm gonna use next. And then the weapon sway. But maximum health is important, so we gotta use that. Okay. Let's move on. Pop-up toys? It's a toy store. Sweet.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
Here we go again.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
It's a Megatron.
Now, come on.
No, come on. Can you just take it for him, please?
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
No, we can. Ellie, be a good girl and just take it for him. Oh, she picked up something. Do you think she picked up the toy? I saw her picking up something from the ground. She's sneaky. I'm not looking at her and then I look and then she does something out of the ordinary. That she's probably not scripted to do. Nothing in the store? Okay. Oh! Shit.
Ellie,
that didn't last long.
What'd you find?
Sam, nothing. Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Okay. So where are the others?
1, 2, 3.
They wanted to give it another once over. So we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Oh, my battery is low. If I run out of battery, I'll just switch the controller. But I think it should last us for one more hour and something. We'll see. Okay, so there's a problem with taking them stealth. There's too many of them close to one another. If I throw a bottle, they're all gonna hear it. But it's gonna give us a chance to try to attack them, though. 1, 2, 3. The third one is... The one on the right is the hardest one to get inside of the shop. Let's try it still.
I heard something.
Yeah, I heard it too.
They all heard it. I'll take one, I hope. They take the other one. The one with the gun is more important than the one with the bat.
They're in shit here.
Okay.
Good. Let's keep moving.
Take him out. Fast, Joel, come on.
Get him!
You piece of foul! I can't even see him, it's too dark. But I got him. You still haven't killed him? It's just one person! Do better! Oh, come on, just shoot him. Ellie, do something. I'm out of hell, guys. You deal with this. Oh! Shit, he's coming this way. He's coming this way. Obviously, I have to kill him. As everybody else. Okay. Here, hunter. Whoop! There we go. If you want to do the job, do it yourself. Okie doke. I'm in a desperate need of candy.
We did it.
Let me look. No, I did it. I did it. Okay, let's craft a medkit. Let's take this with us. I really don't want to use it. If I get a candy, it will be fine. I need half a health, okay? That's still decent. Let's find me a candy. At least I didn't use any ammo. I should have seen the guy with the bat coming. My bad. No candy? No. Not good at all. Well, let's take the medkit. I need to put up my health. To put my health up. Okay. Let's go. On top of this car and out of here. Okay. When did they see us? I didn't do anything. Oh, please don't have a Molotov in you. Now we have to shoot them. Yep. Or maybe they will think that we're gone. Let's wait for a second. It's just two of them anyway. Come on, guys. There's nobody here. You can go your own way. It's just rats. There's nobody else. I wonder for how long they're scripted in the game to try and find you until they move on. I guess too long. Okay, then. Henry, we gotta take him out.
Dead asshole.
Like this. Henry. Obviously he's not gonna do it. That's fine. I wasted one little bar of health for this. Give me revolver ammo and a candy, please. And then I'll be fine. Let's see. Ammo? No? I'm almost out of ammo in my revolver. No, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Through this door.
Mm-hmm. You guys are not helpful at all.
So close to them.
Ellie is more useful than you.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. Mm-hmm. You won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Wait up. I'm against scavenging. Yes! A pendant! Nice. Whoa, this one took the bullet. Literally. Who is this? Lucas Rios. Another Firefly, let's go. I need to Google how many there are. Do you guys know how many Firefly pendants there are? If you have already finished playing the game and you got all collectibles, because a lot of people kind of platinum that game a long time ago, could you please drop in the comments below and let me know how many collectibles from the Firefly pendants you can find? I think so far I have 4. Not more than 4, I would say. And I wonder if they're located in each chapter, because if they are, probably I already missed some. And this is the second one that we find in the toilet, by the way. So, toilets are important. Okay, there's gotta be some parts here. Come on.
So,
give me the goodies.
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
Okay.
All right.
I am.
That was kind of right. Nothing here. No, literally nothing. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Oh, pills. 5. What am I gonna do with 5? Come on, game. Give me some. Empty desk. Nobody leaving anything at their desk. You guys really left this office place with leaving nothing?
Here we are.
Oh, nothing. Nope. Absolutely nothing. I am not happy at all. Okay, maybe something here. Oh, that's his office. Oh, that's the safe house. Cool.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
They bonded so well.
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Yeah, brother.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city.
Okay.
Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
Okay, here we go.
You tried
this is gonna be another dark chapter.
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Let me see if there's something here before we leave.
Just hope you know the way.
Here we go again. Damn, my backpack is so heavy I barely move. Joel is very tanky. Okay. So... I could really use ammo, you know, in some parts. Oh, thank you. I would say one thing, guys. I have to prepare somehow. I think there will be a lot of hunters. Somehow to take them, if possible, silently, without using any or very limited amount of ammo. Because my ammo is running out big time. Okay. Do I have to turn on the light here? Are you gonna go through? Yep, here we go. Lights off.
Okay. Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
Alright.
Okay, let me think. No bricks. I have to grab a brick. Let me see what's here. Is there a brick that we can use? Nope. Is it just me or do I hear runners? Yeah, they are. They're shooting at some runners. Probably even clickers from what I hear. So, two people here, but they cannot get alerted. No, we can't allow them to get alerted.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
How about we try to grab them both?
You think they're still in the city?
If Henry does it with me, we're gonna be good. Around. Okay, Henry.
All right.
You ready?
I'm gonna do another
round. I take this guy, you take the other guy. Come on, Henry. GG. Good job. Good job.
That's the way.
Good job.
Okay, you need to move up.
Oh, that's how we have to do it, see? Slow and steady. We take one each. I need a brick. Come on, give me a brick or a bottle. We're gonna do the stealth. We need those things. There's nothing. Okay, so are we going outside? Because outside doesn't seem like a good choice. That's the only choice. Uh-oh. No flashlight. Okay, Henry, here we go. Oh my god, look at the clickers at the background.
Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad.
Jesus. Okay, how many? I don't think it's just two of them. Or three of them. We have to move when the light is not on us. So I'm gonna wait for the light to come back, then to move away.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
You think a clicker could attack us from behind?
Hold on, there it is! There!
They didn't see us, it's safe. They didn't see us, they don't see us. I have nothing to distract them with, absolutely nothing. I can try and go that way, on that side. Like, over to the right and attract the guy who is below first. Shit. Clicker's getting close. That's good, that's good. Stay. That's good. We can take them silently. Wait, hold up. Okay, they're busy with the clickers now. There's something on the ground. Oh, okay, I see something. I don't know if it's a brick or a collectible. Resources. If it's a brick, we can use it to attract the guy here below. So let's make a run for it and give it a try. I kind of don't have any other options. It was a bottle. So far, so good. Okay, then we have also the brick. Let me take the brick. How do we do this? We have to get him over here.
I see him.
Over here. That will be best. Further away from the snipers. Okay. There we go.
Did you hear something?
Be careful.
They're looking at us though. They're tracking his movements. I'm gonna let myself die because I messed it up. Started well, ended up bad. Okay, how do we go along with this? I attract him very, very, very close to me. Very close to me. Like, very close. Like, right here close.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. What the hell was that?
Fast, do it fast, do it fast. Come on. There we go. We did it. We did it. We did it. Good. So, second plan. I shoot the bottle somewhere there on the left side, and then I make a run for it, get up and try to kill them. Wait, they might be busy now with the clickers.
Hold on. There it is. There it is.
I think we can get out. No, we can. Can I go up and try to kill them? No, really? So what do we do? Do we have to fight them to get out? Oh, I don't get it. I thought we could sneak out. I can climb up. Nope. Let's just shoot him. Let's just shoot him. Let's just shoot him.
Down there.
Watch out.
Did they ruin numbers all of a sudden? Henry, do something. Please don't let me die. Do fucking something. How many are they? This is ridiculous. There were many of them. Okay, that's not good. I don't know why they didn't let me through. What the hell should I do? I shouldn't start shooting at them. It's not good. There is little, like a box there in the middle where my aim is at the moment. Maybe I can climb onto that to go up.
Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Fucking hear that?
Yeah, yeah. Be careful, dude.
How did so many of them came out of nowhere? Okay. Oh fuck, I wasted it. I'll just go behind the car.
Cool. Did you hear that?
Oh, I heard.
Move, Henry, move. Move away. Oh, it's close. Okay, so my only chance is moving up when they are shooting the clickers. That's literally the only chance. Nothing else. So let's wait and go there again and then try to go a little bit further. Come on, clicker. Show yourself. There it is. Okay, there they go. Can't believe we can open this door. There it is. I need to stop the generator, I believe. Lights out. GG.
God damn it.
they saw me. But we can open the door now. No, we can. We still can open the door. Oh my god. The guy got a trophy. Lights out, though. Sweet. Okay. Too many.
On your left!
Ah! Well, do something! Don't tell me on my left! I have no ammo. Oh shit, there's just too many of them.
Keep an eye out.
Got it.
Cover me. Ah! I'm moving up.
I can't do it. Why is it so bad? How many times are we gonna redo this? Oh my god. Henry is so useless. Like, he is so useless.
Hold on. There it is.
There's
there
one
is.
Word. Useless.
What? I heard something.
Yeah, I heard it too.
There ain't shit here.
Well, let's get on with it then.
What the? I heard something.
Yeah.
My bad. Right. My bad.
Be careful, dude.
I blew it up again. Move. You blew it up, Joe. You blew it up. Fuck, I didn't manage to blow it up. Okay, I don't know how I did manage. Get the clicker. Why are they not shooting at the clicker? Okay, what now? I can't climb up to get them, right? What now? What do we do? Is the only way of taking them actually going against them? I thought we could do this silently. Like, seriously. What do we do? I am kind of clueless right now. I can't go up. Why am I not allowed to go up and just kill them? That's so stupid. I don't like this. I just don't like this.
Thank you.
They shouldn't be able to see me here. That's not possible. Guys, I have no idea what to do. I have to be completely honest. This time I'm clueless because I can't exit the door. There's no other way for me to go. I can't climb up to fight them. Think. The only way is to try to go head to head with them and use my ammo. That's the only way I see it.
Over there.
Fuck that. So much for stealth. So much for stealth. Henry, cover my right side. Be useful. How did I didn't blow off his head with the shotgun? Henry, be useful. Be useful, Henry.
You're gonna pay for that.
Okay.
Flank him.
No! 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 Joe! Shit! There he is. He's behind us. He's behind. Fucking nightmare. I'm stuck. I am stuck. Big time. I am stuck. Big time. If I turn off the lights, I still can open the door. Why am I not able to open the door? Why?
Like a ninja, this guy.
Yeah, Henry, you need to learn from me because you're very bad, okay? Henry, you're just very bad. You're very bad, dude. We're very, very, very bad. Like, very bad. How do we do this? How do you even do this stealth? That's just not possible. I'm gonna start shooting at them. That's it. I'm done just playing games. I'm gonna shoot all of them. Let's go. Okay. First, I need to headshot this dude. Like, I really need to precisely headshot him. He's down.
Over there. Okay, go.
Two down. Still up.
Watch my back. You're dead, asshole.
I'm not gonna progress at all. I'm just gonna be stuck here till the end of times. Something also happened. Okay, we're still okay. I thought something happened with the video. Guys, this is rigged. This is so rigged, okay? This is very rigged. I have one last plan, which is not gonna work, but I have no other, so... Let's do that at least. Okay, so I need to take this guy out here.
Did you hear that?
Watch yourself.
Think
shit here.
Good, let's move out.
Don't be an idiot. Of course there's something. What do you mean there ain't shit? Game stop being rigged.
Did you hear that?
Careful.
Oh, I wasted my bottle, so my plan is ruined. I wanted to use the bottle after I turned off the lights. There ain't no water out of way. I have to turn off the lights and try to kill them with the lights out. I don't see any other possible solution to this. Okay, I just don't. I do. I throw a fucking Molotov at them. Hell yeah, let's do that. Let's take the Molotov. Let's throw the Molotov at them when they're jumping down.
Over there! Locker!
Now, Molotov. Wait for them to jump down. Wait for them to jump down. Fucking burn, bitches. I didn't hit nobody! I didn't hit nobody! I didn't kill anybody! No.
Is he over there?
He's not.
Shotgun just not killing them. GG! Two bullets with a shotgun, he's still alive. Is this Rambo? Is this Rambo? Rambo! How many bullets? How many bullets till you die?
You're gonna pay for that!
Oh shit. Not good. I'm definitely a dead man. Move, Henry! Move! You're so fucking useless. How many are left? Like, I just wasted my life, my bullets. Rambo here surviving.
Where the hell are you?
There's only one guy left. Okay, there's just one guy left. That's all of them.
All right. We did it.
I wouldn't count that as a win. I cannot count this as a win. I'm sorry, but this was just so bad. Okay, this was so bad. This was so bad. What do you mean we did it? All of my ammo, all of my health. I played this one bad. I would really love to hear if anyone was successful going through this completely stealth and how. Like, I genuinely could not find a logical answer to this. I was not able to figure out how it could be done. I really cannot figure it out. I really just can't figure it out. I wasted a Molotov. I have to waste a medkit. This is just not good. Okay, if now you're telling me the door is open, I swear to God. Oh yeah, now we can open the door. What a wonderful surprise.
Alright. You ready? Come on.
Go. Oh, they can get us.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here.
What's happening now? What's happening now?
God. Come on, everyone.
God. Oh my God. Let me be for 1 second.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
I need a candy bar. Oh. No candy bar? Really? Nothing? Okay. Sure, sure, sure.
Alright, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go! Alright, kid, come on.
They're coming.
Come on. Oh, shit! Hurry, hurry!
They're gonna let me down by myself.
him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What is this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Of course they left me alone. Oh, me and my 1% of health bar. Oh no.
We stick together.
Oh no. Why? Oh wait, hold on, I didn't know we could act. Oof. It's not budging, Ellie! Oh, it's in. Wasted at the door. Come on. Can you please hurry up? What a cutscene.
Go around to the other side.
Fuck, do we get out of here?
Listen, kid, I need to get my health back up and I need some ammo. This place better have some ammo and some snacks for me. No enemies! No! I said snacks!
They might come through here.
Oh shit, here we go again. Ooh! A little bit of a snack bar. Sweet! Okay, it's too many of them, so let's not use the bottle for now. Take them slowly, one by one. I need some ammo, so... I think if you alert them, you don't get ammo, but if you kill them stealth, you get resources, so... I need my stealth kills. Good luck with that, there's two of them here. Okay, how about one of you decides to go out? Then it's just one, you know? 1v1, come on, 1v1s. Hurry up! Was that really the way for you to hurry up? Oh fuck, man. You were so bad. Just never mind. Oh, there's a... I think we lost him here. Ellie, get out, please. Ellie. Yeah, they lost us. This dude is here. We can try to take him.
There's two ways out of this.
I see ammo.
You see him?
Yes, we got ammo. So guys, we have to take them out stealth. When you take them out stealth, you get ammo.
Jesus.
Yeah, there's a dead body. Come and follow it. Come on. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Come on. You're doing great. You're doing great. Come on.
This son of a bitch is gonna pay.
Yeah, you better come and make me pay.
Let's keep searching.
Just come on. Obviously, I am here if the body is here. Move it up. There we go. That wasn't so hard, was it? Oh, this guy gave no ammo. Never mind, there's only one. I'm sorry, I had to sneeze. Apologies. Oh, more bodies. Mm-hmm. Yes, you should. Whoop. God damn it. That was a fast kill. Okay, we do need this, so let's swap it. You got something for me? No, of course. You were completely useless. Is there anybody there?
Man.
No. Okay, I think we took them all out. Let's loot this place up. Please. Okay, I'll take that. Just one ammo. I noticed that the game keeps giving me shotgun ammo. Does this mean I should start? Or is it because I'm not using my shotgun that it gives me shotgun ammo? Because I need pistol ammo. I'm trying to save the shotguns for the clickers and stuff. as we see some Rambo humans, we can fight with the shotguns. Okay. We can use this to get on top of the truck, I guess. How far do we need to drag it out, though? Oh no, we have to get here on the second floor. Okay, is that good enough? Is that a box? No. There we go. That good? No. Is it over on this edge? Elliot's like, please don't hit me. And then again, I'm doing my best to do exactly that. I think I just need to move it and then open the door. Oh! Where? There! Hidden? Nice. Okay, yes, that was it. Oh, let's go.
Let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go!
Ah! It continues. What? Did he just shot me? That was a little bit unfair. Was that a cutscene? Was that meant to happen? Was that meant to happen? Go behind this. Okay, come on.
Fuck. How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
No, we have to jump. We have to jump.
Ellie!
There's
no time to argue!
Ellie! I have no idea how he's still alive. I have no idea.
He's awake.
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine. You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey.
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He did.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay.
The drama.
You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Okay.
Hey, we're gonna search this area.
We continue with our friends.
Go find that radio tower.
Can I just say that I have no idea. There was like a gigantic rock that hit Joel at the back. How is he unharmed? Where's the back pain, Joel? Where's the back pain? Where's the back pain? There was a boat. Is there something in this boat? Oh, yeah. Should we... We kind of have enough of everything. Okay, let me make a shift. Because I need to get those scissors. There we go. Good.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
In that boat? Where's the boat?
Keep your eyes peeled.
There could be a lot of collectibles here, by the way. Let's have a look around. Possibly. Nope. I am running so slow. So slow. I don't know, let's just get us out of this boat and just try to get more supplies.
Whoa.
Okay.
What?
Open up.
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
First time she's in a boat. Sweet. A comic book! Let's go! We found one more.
Ellie!
Book 11.
One of them comics you've been reading.
I feel like I really skipped a lot of comics because I found book 10, now 11, but before that it was number 6. Not good. I think I skipped it big time. Nothing here. Oops, let me get back. Was that it? Nothing else. There must be something here. Supplies. Wait, is that a manual? Hold up, I didn't see that. Over. No, there it is. Oh, it's a letter. It's a letter. Okay, let's see what it is. Well, it's looking like I've dodged the chaos and the mayhem long enough. My time out at sea is coming to an end. I'm short on supplies and this boat has seen better days. And you know that. This was bound to happen sooner or later. I guess it's time to go see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Thanks. Ish. Please don't step on my skull. Wait, I don't see him, actually. I wonder if it was downstairs. Probably, and I probably stepped on it. I apologize, Ish. Probably did that.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Okay, let's bust this open.
Give me a hand with her.
Right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go!
This place is gonna be full of infected. I don't like it already.
Right, you go in.
Okay.
Here we go. Back into the sewers.
Sam, stay close. Someone's finally learning.
Flashlights out? You mean on, not out. If I keep them out, I'm done. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Which way?
This way.
We should see what's over here.
Yeah, right, she's right.
Check this side out.
Uh-huh.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door.
Whew.
Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
In this game, nobody is afraid of rats. I just noticed it. Absolutely nobody. Okay. Oh, they're starting to be very useful. Nice, thank you. I got some here. 70 supplements. No, I need 100! Need 100 supplements.
You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know.
I'm just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
50 parts. Nice. Hold on, another one. I'm gone for a few months and the world doesn't waste any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, there's infected and non-infected trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I've survived this long. These sewers seem pretty safe. The limited exist entrances make it easier to defend, and if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. I might not be tough, but I'm quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until it all gets sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck, Ish. Ish is still alive. Or he was probably still alive. I got the feeling we either gonna find him as infected or hopefully we just find his body and him not getting infected. I don't think this was a safe area at all. Tend to disagree. Okay, can we... Do we have to get, like, out from back? Oh no, wait. Stairs. Oh, that's Henry. I was like, who's there? Is that a stalker? It's Henry.
Right here.
I'm not gonna question your decisions. Okay. Doesn't seem so bad so far. Oh, there it is. That's the way out.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Let's see.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Nobody can swim.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
It's jammed.
Okay.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
I have to swim.
Maybe there's a way we can use.
Swim to where, though?
Look, a generator.
Oh, a pendant inside of the water. Are you kidding me? Jesus. Well, that was a really nice collectible. Okay, there's a generator, but I have to hop in on the other side over there. No, I can't get out from here. Is there a little, wooden... Pair that I could move so Ellie would get on top of it and fix the generator? I guess not. Okay, let's dive. Possibly it's below that door. No, it ain't. Oh, there is something there. It's a pipe. This seems jammed also. Oh, it worked. Nice.
Henry, give it a shot.
Alright. Enough for me to dive in. There we go. I'm on the other side. I'm all alone again. Here we go. The Lonely Adventures of Joel. Nice. Good. What was that? Okay. So. Let's see. There are a few things we can do. As long as nobody is attacking me. Oh yes, this is it. This is what I was talking about that we need. Good. Here we go. But I heard a clicker behind this door. There's a clicker. but possibly a collectible. Two clickers. But it's gonna be something good. I need things, so.
Oh, shit.
I need those things. I have to kill the clickers. It's just these two. Okay, they're just chilling there, so let's try and take them. Try and take the other one. Come on, Joel. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this. He's just chilling there, like. Oh, he's even making cute stuff. My light went off. Shit, that was so creepy. My light went off and he was looking at me at the same time. I swear, my light went off. I just literally almost had a heart attack. Okay, another letter for Ish. Yesterday I met some people that did not want to school me on site. Shocking, I know. We traded some supplies and went on our merry way. They had kids with them and they seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place. What if they're like the others? What if? You know what? I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your corny jokes? Tomorrow I'm going to search for them, see if they want to join me in here. Ish. Guys, Ish didn't make it out alive. Ish went on to try to help those people and he didn't came back home. That's what happened. He didn't came back home. Nice supplies. Good job. I'm happy now. We just need guns ammo. A little bit more from the pills. And I'm good. Snacks. Thank you. I won't have to use my med kit. It was worth getting inside of here and using two shifts. It's absolutely worth it. Okay, let's get out. There's the board. I just have to push it. Okay. Yeah, this thing again. Let's go. Come on.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Yeah, we kind of practice this a lot. We're already professionals at it.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
A little bit of water. Whoops. Come on.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Uh-oh. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't jinx it. Don't jinx it. Can somebody please send one for me too? Thank you. Hello? Hello? Yes, hello? How about me? Okay, I'm just gonna go so he's gonna give me a hand, I guess. Come on, Henry, get me out of here. Henry? Henry? Henry?
Come on.
There we go.
Rose at this by now.
Oh. Okay, cool.
What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Whoa, a trap. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah.
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here.
Yep.
Don't look like that's the case anymore.
It's not. He never came back home.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Nice. Hold up. That's another pistol? Shorty? I take the shorty. Cool. Sweet. Okay. Nice. Not just to find some ammo for the shorty. That was unexpected. Hold up, is that the way to go? Shit. Okay, let's loot up the place and then obviously that's the way we have to go. Oh, here we go. So, something for us here. Nope. A manual book. This has to be... Chapter 4, improved radius of explosives. Good. It's very good. I thought there was a table to upgrade weapons, but there isn't. Okay, then let's get a move on. Here we go again. No, this is not gonna be fun. You know what, guys? I would say let's try to get through this area also before we end for today. Let's see what's ahead. Maybe try to get out of the sewers. The light. I didn't notice. My light. No. I don't want to fight them. Goodbye. You fight them, guys. Okay. Shit, one is coming up. I'm just gonna let them fight for once, you know? Do a good job. Did you did it? One is chasing you, obviously. Okay. Okay, well, we found out what's in this area. It was pretty welcoming. Wait, they're coming. I don't like this. Okay, I don't approve of this. Let's try to lure them out. But we need to kill the clicker. The clicker is coming. Why is nobody hitting them? Just me. Like, seriously. Okay, now where's the clicker? Hide from the clicker. Oh, pills. Can I take them? Kill the clicker. Kill the clicker. God damn it, you guys had one drop. Kill the clicker. Ooh, revolver ammo. GG. Okay, I think that's all of them.
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't even more.
Yeah. Oh my god. I wanted to go stealth. Stealth, I'm telling you, stealth. Not like this. Okay, they came out of here. Clicker came out of there. Let's see if there's something here. Oh, you know what happened? Maybe Ish? Oh, do we think that's Ish? Do we think that's him? There's a letter. Let's see. I think that's him. I think he brought the people in and then they turned. Hey, Susan, I just wanted to drop you a quick line and say... These rain catchers were a great idea. Super smart to gather water without leaving the place. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the kids a couple of water guns. So, of course, I've been drenched all day. If you don't want them to have it, let me know and I'll take them back. See you at dinner tonight. Fair warning, though. Kyle is making his special meatloaf again. Ish. Ish took all of those people in. Then one of them somehow got infected. and they all died. I hope we can find more letters. I really want to know what happened, how it happened. Rats, it's just rats. It's only rats. Nice. A shift door? Normal door. Oh, it's like a playroom for kids. Is that a letter? We're trapped. I think everyone else is dead. Some of the little ones are with me. I got infected, pounding at the door. I don't know how long we'll hold out. If Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can reach us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it quick. Kyle. He got infected.
Jesus.
And the kids were inside with him also. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, this story is getting darker and darker with each letter. Uh-oh, more parts. Sweet. Okay, hold on. Okay, if the rats are running away, there's something behind. Oh, well, collectibles. Cool, we'll take this.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. Too hot for a boost.
Whoa, 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 whoa. No!
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go!
Oh my god, all of the clickers went after them? How many people were living here and got infected?
They're gonna be fine.
That was a little bit too much.
Alright, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here. Yeah?
That was a little bit too much. Okay. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. We just get our parts. Then move on. There. One. Shit. There's a runner. Did you see it over there? It's a stalker. I swear it's a stalker. That's not good. I'm gonna need a light. It's a freaking stalker, okay? Here we go again. There it is. I can't see it well to attack it.
Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Come on, just try to attack me. Uh-oh. Hold on. It's right there. It's behind. That's one there. Is that a stalker, though? I think it's a clicker. But this one... What is this one? I think it's a normal runner. No, it's a stalker. Fucking stalker. It's a fucking stalker. Come on, show yourself. Fucking budge. One more. Shit, there are many. Where's your mini? I can't make it out with punching. The clicker is coming. Yo, get the hell away, the clicker. Well, it was a bad idea starting this chapter now. Too many stalkers, and I have no. No, I'm gonna try to get the clicker first, okay? Because I think it's just one clicker. I hope the stalkers won't attack me before I take him out. Where is he? That's a fucking stalker again. Jesus Christ. I hate these guys. Go back at the door. Let's go back at the door. Keep calm. There's a clicker. Two clickers. They shouldn't see me, so it should be fine. They saw me. I'm dead. So. Wait, have I not? I already looted it. Do I have to reloot? Oh, I had no idea if I'd have to reloot everything. Oh. There is no way the stalkers are not gonna see me. That's the problem. That's the main problem. That's their job. They're freaking stalkers. Where? I hate these guys. I hate them so much. I'm telling you, they are my worst nemesis in this game. Now he's gone.
Move!
I saw one behind me, damn it. How did you manage to hit me? Just die already, I don't have time for you! Jesus Christ. How are the clickers getting me? They don't see me, they only follow noise. But I made myself out. There's one. Why is this so hard? Because I'm playing on hard difficulty, that's why. Kind of obvious. Listen, I'm gonna take the shotgun, okay? Let's take the shotgun. Oh my god, I have the solution. Shut up! Let's use arrows. We have some arrows. Let's use arrows for the stalkers. Oh my god. As long as we kill them, though, they don't alert the others. There he is. Really? Dude, really? Where is he? I swear, if it comes right behind my back, I swear. It's gone. It saw me and now it's gone. It's gonna attack me from behind. I know. There's one over there. I hate them so much. You waste the potential arrow! Fucking waster. Well, I'm done. Oh, fuck it. I'm absolutely done. There's too many of them. Too many of them. Now, are we finished of being stalked? Good. They're all dead. I try to be peaceful. You did not. There's more. Come. Get out of there. How many more? There's more. I swear I'm gonna use all of my ammo. I'm not finished with these guys. I'm gonna use all of my ammo. All of it if I have to. How many people lived and got infected here? How many? I don't sense any others. I don't like the music. The music says there's more. I hear one more. I hear it. Where? Where? I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you. You're not gonna like it. Where? There it is.
Move it!
Still alive? More? It's like a whole horde! Forget about the gun, just get him. More? Shit. Little dude, it might be good now for you to help.
Gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. What do you mean you did it? Look at the body count. Look at the.
Look at this place.
That's not even the full body count.
Why couldn't they keep it safe?
How?
Son, I wish I knew.
How many? Didn't deserve it. How many? Where did they? It's like there were 50 people living here. They all got infected. All of them. Every single one of them. Like a long time ago, because this is... What the hell? Okay, let's try and find something to loot. The hell was that? What was even that?
But there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Yes. A lot of them. A lot of people. That's just sad. They were all just trapped here. They had nowhere to go. And they all got infected. Every single one of them. There was a kids living here. There's a family photo. Oh, man. Oh, nice, a snack. Good. Jesus. Okay, we're here already. Guess that's it. Let's head out. Let's head out. I can't stay in this place 1 minute longer. I wouldn't want to either.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Okay. Oh, here we are.
Is that Ellie?
Reunited.
Come on.
Keep running. Keep running. Yes, I am. I am. I will be. I am. I am. I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. That's not gonna hold them.
Ellie, get away from the door.
That's not gonna hold them.
Maybe if we push it together. Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Being a static.
Well, hurry up then.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Everyone upstairs. Let's go.
Sorry, I had to swap this. Let's go. Oh no. Okay. Okay, good. So far, so good. Ammo, thank you.
Damn thing stuck.
I will take those two bullets. While you guys figure that out, I'm gonna figure this out.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. Come on. Go.
Come on, guys. You did nothing? Listen, we gotta get out. We gotta get out. Open the door. Open the door. Come on! Why not opening
get
this
ready.
Goddamn door?
Okay. Here we go.
I'm gonna take the clickers. Get away. I have clickers to kill. Get the fuck away. Person. There we go. Get out. Get out. Get out. I got them.
Go, go.
I kind of wasted my Molotov because I already opened the door. I could have just waited. I did kill them though. I just want to know I killed them.
Look at this.
Oh. Oh.
Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
Where's this tower?
The warden infected inside, do not open.
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Oh. Okay, I think this is us. This is us. This is us, guys. This is us.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
This is us, guys. This is where we make a safe. That was That was something. You know what? I just figured out that if I waited one more second since I set the clickers on fire, probably they would have given me some ammo. Yep. Let's see what type of resources we need for today. 6 on the 9mm, the revolver, 3, 6 on the shorty, shotgun only 7. Okay, well, we're gonna get more shotgun ammo, I suppose. Everything else is okay. I can just craft a Molotov to have on the side. Craft a med kit, and we should be fine for now. Good. Let me save it like this. Here we go. Okay. Let's go back. Let's go back. That chapter was a lot. It was a lot. Where are we now? The next area is called the suburbs, and I believe we are officially out of Pittsburgh, so we're headed off into a completely different area. I'm pretty sure we passed these two chapters because the one down there with Ish and everybody being infected, I still didn't figure out what precisely happened, but I guess it was Kyle because Kyle mentioned that he got infected. No, he said he got infected through the door. So where Ish was in the other area, they already got infected. Then they went up and they took Kyle and the kids. So it was, I don't know, that was just crazy. I would really like to thank you guys for watching today. I hope you liked the video. I'm sorry it was a little bit too long. We're almost hitting the 2-hour mark today, but some videos forward might be like that, so we can finish the game in a pretty good manner. So far, we're almost 11 hours into it, so it's going pretty good, and I love it. The fights are getting very intense. I really have to be very cautious. Today my stealth wasn't on point. I really would love if any of you guys did found the answer of how to get away from the outpost in the stealth way when there was like a lot of hunters attacking us. I would really love to hear how that works. And think about it again for myself to figure the answer. Thank you. I hope you have a wonderful week since this is the last video for this week. I'm gonna join you next week with chapter 9 and chapter 10. And up until then, just have an amazing rest of your week and of your days. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to get notified for any further content, please click below on the subscribe button. And yeah. I think that's about it. If you guys have any thoughts, opinions, anything you would like to share about the craziness that happened, leave it in the comments below and we can discuss it, of course, as usual. Thank you. And goodbye, everyone. I'm gonna see you soon.